I was fishing for barramundi late one night, when all of a sudden I received a nasty bite. There in the water, the tide at its ebb, was a baby crocodile hanging off my leg. He wasn't very big, he was lost and all alone, so I put him in the ute and I took him back home. When I showed him to the missus, she nearly had a fit. She said, "I think you're crazy. What are you going to do with it?" I said, "Oh, I'll put him out the back, make up some sort of pen, dig a hole in the ground he can go swimming in. Crocodiles are useful, though, I know that for a fact." She said, "Okay, you look after him," and that was that. They say
never smile at a crocodile. You can't get friendly with a crocodile. But mine, Clive, is a great little pet. Better than any guard dog, yeah, you bet.
Some people have birds and cats for pets, while others have noisy dogs. But crocodiles are no trouble, they just lay there like a log. But be careful when you're feeding them, or you might come to harm. There's a good chance you could end up losing half an arm. I take him for a walk sometimes, and like the neighbours took, you'd think they'd never seen a croc the way they gape and gawk. They've given me a nickname, Crocodile Dundee. The missus says it suits me, and the mates, they all agree. Some ferals broke in the yard and they tried to steal a ute. They didn't know Clive was in the back and he grabbed one of those brutes. Well, you should have heard the noise they made. They let out such a scream. The cops knew who it was by the colour of their jeans. They say
never smile at a crocodile. You can't get friendly with a crocodile. But my Clive is a great little pet. Better than any guard dog, yeah, you bet.
I take him to the pub some nights and he lays there on the bar. The mates all like to shout him because they reckon he's a star. And just before closing time, before we all head off, Clive starts to shimmy and shake and does the crocodile rock. Na 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 na. Now he's a tourist attraction, Clive the crocodile. People come to see him. They come from miles and miles. I charge a small admission to get in through the gate. The people don't seem to mind because they reckon he is great. They say,
never smile at a crocodile. You can't get friendly with a crocodile. But my Clive is a great little pet. Better than any guard dog, yeah, you bet. Never smile at a crocodile. You can't get friendly with a crocodile. But my Clive is a great little pet. Better than any guard dog, yeah, you bet.